I can just hear you munching on something.
Yeah, I'm looking
at him now. Yeah, you're groveling now. Goes to Gigs Club. The
giddies. The giddies in this.
Alright, so it looks like we have a time now on there. We've also got a bit of an updated... Well, we've just got updated screens everywhere. I'm not sure which moon to go to, so I'm just going to type in the first one I see. There's Egypt. We have Egypt now. Confirm, please. Oh, we're already on this moon. Okay, let's just start the game then.
Your cigarette leaves a white trail of smoke.
What's brilliant is we don't know half of the things in this game anymore. Alright, so it's a normal one. So we kind of know what we're doing.
They go, let's go close.
Why do I hear a spider?
Big man, I can't hear anything.
I just heard a spider. I found a matted sheet. A metal. Found a present.
There's a fire exit here as well.
Give it a try, see where it goes.
I don't know where it is. It goes outside. I don't really know how this.
I was hoping that was one of the fake fire exits.
Yeah, it hasn't fucking hit monster time yet, though.
What time is monster time, though?
It's like 12 o'clock, isn't it?
Then why did I hear a spider earlier?
Oh, there's a metal sheet up there. Wait. Oh, then you're down here where the cobwebs are.
That's why I heard spider.
Oh!
Is it already there?
Ooh. Yep.
Ah, nah, I don't like that. I don't like that!
I'm gonna die.
I'm gone. Nah. We are not going down that corridor. I don't care if there's freaking Obama down there. Do you have the bees chasing you?
What the fuck?
You got the bees chasing you.
Why is like everything just trying to kill me?
How much do we have? Drop your stuff. Oh, it's really annoying how it... Because I've got a red bit as well over
it. Oh, it says it up there. It literally says loot 163 up there.
Oh, right. Okay, that makes it easier on
us. We've already got enough.
Do we?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, the creek. Yeah, I don't want to be...
crazy dude,
I don't want it. Huh? Okay, next moon. Oh, we're in the forest one. Oh, dear. I'm not quite sure which way we go. Okay, that looks like a sturdy bridge.
The one good thing about your cigarette is I can tell where you are.
Magnifying glass. Not too shabby. Oh, I think we should have just bought flashlights. I can't see anything.
Yeah. Why can't I hear, like, sounds of the fucking ocean?
Nice.
Fire exit.
That's good. What the?
There's another key as well.
There was literally a spider there. Oh, it was watching him.
Not going to go out that way.
There was a spider. There's a spider.
What was that? What the? Oh, I can hear something! Oh, sh!
It's on!
Oh my god, it's literally chasing me. It's chasing the f out of me.
He's...
Oh.
He's screwed.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
He's been cornered by the spider.
What the fuck is that?
I can spectate the enemies. Oh. Oh no. Oh no.
I can't remember the way out. Oh my god, I'm running for it. That's the way out. Oh! 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 Yes.
Yeah, you did that quite well. What's our loot? 364. Damn, we got one day.
Scary shit out there. I heard the mimic as well, by the way.
Did you actually? What did it say?
It said fuck a spider very quietly. and it was in your voice.
That is crazy. Mm-hmm. That is crazy.
But we're here. Let me get stuff from the shop first. But let's just buy some flash. You have requested to order shovels? No, I haven't. I typed in... Alright,
flashlight, please.
Yeah, sir. Let's pick two pro flashlights. Pro... A shower? You cannot afford those items. Your balance is 48.
Oh, we need to actually sell the stuff.
Yeah. Alright, let's just buy the two normal walkie-talkies. Walkie-talkie two.
No, we don't even we need flashlights.
Oh. Yeah, why... Massive brain fart there. Looks like we've got to go left, backwards. Hey. Yeah. All right, let's go. I just almost fell there.
How the f*** did you make that in one... Oh my God, I just fell. How the f*** did you just do that in one go?
Nothing. What I know so far, what I've learned is I'm never opening a fire exit door ever again. I found a bolt. Nothing? Anything?
Big long dark corridors.
I don't know why the landmine. Teeth. Alright, I might take this to the front because I got quite a bit here. Let's see if there's like another way. Oh, another one. How many mines? I think Luke's just got blown to pieces. That puts me more in danger with the monsters now, though. I'm not really... Oh, no. I think I'm just gonna go back. What's that noise? Why is the noising? Oh, no, I just remembered. I have to walk down... A really, really dark corridor. No! No! No!
That was tough. That was tough, man. When you're dead, I didn't realize you can spectate the enemies.
Yeah, yeah. I was spectating one of those brackens. He was hiding in the corner from you.
He was hiding. There was an enemy hiding in the corner from me.
Yeah.
That I never even saw.
It's a bracken. They're the ones that stalk you. All right, let's just go back to the company and gamble our winnings away.
Mate, we haven't got no winnings. They're all gone.
What? No, we got them in here, don't we? We got them here. Wait, where is everything? Where's all our stuff gone?
It must be if you die, you lose it all. That must be. There's a key. Anything that's left.
A key.
Yeah. A key.
Why is there a key left? Nah, that's a whole new level of f***ed up.
Well, we can't die from now on. Dying's bad.
What do we do?
Go back and gamble 12 credits.
We're gonna have to gamble 12 credits.
And hope we get enough.
Alright, here we go.
Five are each, yeah?
Wait, hold a scrap in your hand. We're gonna have to get the key, hold on.
Are you gonna gamble the key?
I'm gonna gamble the key. Alright, give me something. I'm confused here. Oh! I've actually got it up to 9.
Oh, I see. It's adding value to the key.
90? 90?
What? Damn. Wait, I don't think you do that.
No, we're going. We keep going, mate. We keep going. 45. 22.
Oh, yeah, you fucked it.
44. Mate, if we could get 160. If we could get 160. We need 160.
Yeah, no, mate. We need 130. I've just looked.
130?
Yeah, that's all we need.
Alright, that's fine. I'm gonna try and get this key to 130. Just to let us live. I've just got it down to zero.
You go, mate.
The key there for you.
Well.
Alright, well, let's go for the company.
Can't wait for this.
Do you think they're happy with us?
No.
Do you think they'll let us off this once?
No.
I think they will.
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
So,
okay, right.
Let's try that again. I reckon this time we got it, but I don't know why we lost all our stuff.
And we obviously died. It's just you can't. What's in this
Welcome
one?
To your first day on the job.
All right.
This is your very own autopilot.
All right, we're getting this done. We're doing this. All right, we got it this time. We got it this time. We're actually.
Yeah,
I think
we do have it this time.
I think when we get money, we just don't get greedy, and we just like take little things. What is that?
Oh, there's a turret there. Oh my god.
Oh.
That was so close.
I know. Let's just run past it.
There's some really suspense music coming from over here.
Oh, I don't hear it.
That's terrifying.
There's a gap there. I just almost
I'm gonna go see what this suspenseful music is. Well, it's power. I just turned all the lights off.
You turned all the lights off. Okay, thank goodness. I thought you just screwed us up then.
Yeah, so did I. but I managed to fix it.
Is there anything else there?
Fire exit, but I'm not even gonna attempt that.
Oh, yes. Bell. Oh. Hello. So much stuff here. Right, I'm just going. I didn't like that music at all, like, not one bit. Luke? Luke, are you alive? Back off, back off. What is that noise? What is that noise? I don't like this. I can't remember the way back. The way back. I see it, I see it, I see it. I'm gone, I'm gone. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. I just had a really bad feeling. I just had a really bad feeling. Like, you know when a ghost is just staring at... Well, I don't know, I don't... When just in a horror film where the hairs on your back of your neck just stand up. That was just me. Every sense of my gut was telling me to leave just then. I have no idea where Luke is. He could be dead, but I guess we're gonna find out because I will be going back there for a few more things. How much is that? Let's see if Luke's alive actually. No. No, he certainly isn't. All right, well, I think that's my cue to leave.
Yeah, I fell to my death.
Oh, that's brilliant.
It's all right, we got money. Now let's go to the...
Oh, we already have enough, so now let's just... I'm going to take it easy. I'm going to... Oh, yeah, I was expecting the enemies. I heard the mimic again.
You heard it again. What was it saying? Was it doing my voice or your voice?
Your voice, it said, remember when you were like, oh, the funny thing is we don't know half the things in this game anymore. It said that.
That was ages ago.
Yes, I know.
Oh, that's scary.
I know. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait for it to do it to you. With me. I really can't.
I will probably shit myself. What the hell? Why do I look like that?
Like what? It's mimicking my screen.
Yeah, I have no body. All right, let's charge our flash lights, I guess.
I got a flashlight. I died.
Oh,
I
yeah. Died. You did die, didn't you? Oh, that's a shame, isn't it? Hazard level B.
Yeah.
That sounds pretty bad. Ah, there's... No! I'm in quicksand!
No! Oh!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. I nearly just went the same way. I cannot find a main entrance.
No, neither. Oh, it's up here. Wait, no, that's a fire exit.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck yeah, let's go through that.
Why do music play like
why
that?
Why can I hear a piano?
Yeah.
Why is there another fire exit there?
I'm not falling for that one.
Yeah, I don't trust that.
Nah. There's so many places.
I wish I could do the Scooby-Doo laugh, so just do a really good Scooby-Doo laugh. Hopefully the mimic picks up on it. No, that's how I died last time doing that shit.
I think we're just gonna have to.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to actually get good, like.
Wait, there's nothing even here.
Oh no, this is what did me in last time, this jump. Yes! Oh!
And now I just need to. I'm okay, sound. Good, I'm brilliant. Good, yeah. I'm great. Locked. We're just getting a bunch of locked doors here.
I know. There's got to be a key, though. There fucking always is. Especially in somewhere this big. And this is only us. We've only gone one way. There's got a whole fucking, like, four fucking corridors to go down.
I think... What's that noise?
I just heard a door.
Yeah, same. We need to go back to the ship and have it so... These sealed doors are open. There's... Like this one, B4. Like, we can open those through the console. Please don't be fake. Nope, we're good. I think this is quicksand.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
That almost had you.
Yeah.
Left, I think? Yeah, there's a thing here.
Oh, is there a thing? Is there? Oh, yeah, there is a thing.
Pretty good thing. Ooh, what's that?
Should we go quickly charge our
flashlights? I've got a log. I've got a journal.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, that's a massive, like, just hole in the earth. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, well. Where is another fire exit?
Here. Wait, what? Wait, it's...
Oh, that's the top one.
All right. Oh, okay.
Back to the ship.
What is going on?
Focused.
Ah!
Oh, man, let's just go back to the ship.
Wait, I got a feeling it's this way. Oh, the ship is this way. The ship is here.
Oh.
Okay. What were we doing again?
Charging our flashlights, definitely okay, but we can't do that.
Luke?
Oh, no. Coming here. Close the door. Let's leave.
Should we just leave?
Yeah. Yeah, mate, we need a battery-powered flashlight.
I don't even know anymore. Assurance.
Some circuit beads. Log, grab the log. Ah, what?
Oh my goodness.
Pretty big ladder, isn't it?
It is massive. Right, we either go to the fire exit on the right or the main entrance on the left.
Oh, I don't mind.
Oh. Alright, let's go main.
Why am I Oh, I didn't die, thank you.
We haven't really seen much of a change or anything, have we?
No, we need to find an SCP bunker.
There's a turret there.
Tried it.
Oh, I found soda and a key.
Nice. Please tell me you lived. Oh, you died. Oh, why am I going insane?
You what?
Why am I going insane? Why is things happening?
What? What's he talking about?
I just saw you die. Please, that's a turret.
I'm pretty sure he's got to leave. Otherwise, we're going to lose all our stuff again.
You're worth £5.
It sounds about right.
Do it. Let's go to the company house.
All right. I'm not going to gamble. Maybe.
Gamble with something cheap. Something
company building. Yeah, but think about it. If it's more expensive, it can be more expensive.
Yeah, I know, but then we ain't going to meet our profit quota, are we?
But
make
what
sure
if we
meet our profit quota.
But what if we do?
We won't, because we're going to fuck. Just make sure we meet our profit quota, and then whatever we got left, you can gamble with that. So I'm taking all of this just to make sure we meet our profit quota.
Whee!
Expensive Oh my. Oh my. You didn't. You actually didn't. Oh. Why can I hear whistling?
How did I go in between the platform and the how did I do that?
Oh, it's not a profit quota. I'm gonna gamble with you.
$20.
$120. Yeah, there we go.
$120.
That's the golden source. Oh, half a cent. Oh my God. Oh, is there any point? Well, we met.
I don't know how I did it. I was like, I jumped off, and somehow, instead of landing on the platform, I fell between the platform and the f***ing cement bit.
We need battery-powered flashlights. Please.
We do, and we have the money for it. So, let's pick a moon first.
I think we should make a new rule. Don't jump off the ship till it's landed.
I like that rule. Oh, yeah. We're coming up in the world.
Much. Oh, my God, how bright that is.
Oh, it's so much brighter. I'm already putting this outside. I have the power of the sun in my hand right now. Oh, what's that? Whoa. Luke? I don't know how that would have happened. Did he get attacked from something up above or something? Luke! Nah, that was weird, man. No! I know for a fact Luke's dead because it just did the mimic. And it was when he was eating his food, and it just sounds like someone was being munched in that room. Nah, I'm not going in that room. I'm not going in that room. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Hello? Oh, no. Oh, no. Please. I don't want to be here anymore. I want to be tucked in bed. Luke's alive? Things just got collected, so he's not dead. I hope he doesn't leave without me. I hope he can see I'm alive. That doesn't look real to me. That is terrifying. Yo. Fuck. Just take it. I don't care that much. Where did he go? I am so lost. Hug the wall. Why is the sound just gone? I am lost. Hello? I heard something. Spider webs.
Gamble with something cheap.
I'm having the worst crisis of my life, right?
No, please.
My lord.
Did you hear any mimics?
Yes. So you know this thing right here? You see this right here, right?
Yeah.
I thought you were dead because I picked that up, right? I picked it up. I looked at it. I was like, Luke, didn't hear from you. So I took it outside, went back, and then it did a mimic of you, okay? But it sounded like you were being eaten because it copied you when you were eating your food earlier. So it sounded like bones were being crunched and munched.
That's what happened to me. I picked this up thinking you died. That's why I came straight back to the ship.
Honestly, I had a massive one-on-one with a spider just before I died. I was watching
through this. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you could see my point of view. Yeah. Oh, at least we got some money, so let's go to experimentation, shall we? Actually, how much is Egypt? We're going to Egypt. Yeah.
You got a flashlight. You got yourself a flashlight.
I'll get a flashlight as well. Oh my goodness. Look at that pyramid. Whoa!